Tractor trailer rolled over on the pike this morning, leaving a big mess behind. It took emergency crews about 3 hours to clean things up near the old Alston Brighton Toll Plaza. The truck was carrying cans and bottles, which scattered onto both the east and westbound sides of the pike. Paramedics took both the driver and a passenger to the hospital.